Now let's attach the tie to the bottom and the side plates. Insert the tie from the left plate. Push it in with the other hand inside the bottom plate. Now pull it in from the left plate. Okay. Now push it inside the head of the tie and stretch it. That's it. Okay, now the second tie. Push it in from the bottom plate. Take it out from the front plate and then fourth tie on the bottom plate. Cut the all four ties. Now your entire machine structure is ready.